Yes, so hey guys, welcome to this new one. And as I said, you regularly updating and to the new events. So here today's event is from a research challenge, right? And which is way from directly from Amazon with support from MIT Center of Transportation and Logistics. So this is a big, very big research challenge, right? So if you have not watched the previous videos, go through it, and those have the deadlines of around March 31st, so you can apply it and bring on more students if you want, and so that they can participate and do these opportunities and make their profile and learn skills very greatly. So let's talk to this event. So what is this? So Amazon Last Mile Routing Research Challenge, supported by MIT Center of Transportation and Logistics. So you might be knowing or might not be knowing MIT, which is the world's top-notch educational institution, you can say, or anything you can say. The world's hashtag one university, you can say. Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Okay. What they have done is actually the main challenge is because due to routings, right? What they mean by last mile routing and what is mid-mile routing. So roads play an important role in bringing everything in your daily life or anything that is going on this world. So roads and communication and transportation make a very, very things. So in while you're living your daily life, you don't know about the importance of routes and all that from because the country imports and exports routes, means any many things and from various countries, right? So everything in your country is not a production done or manufactured. So means in Hindi you can say len den to hona hi hai. So routing plays a very important role in the country. So you must have a very efficient way of routing, right? Efficient way in the management of with the roads or the transportation or how the goods will transport and way effectively you will transport and distribute to the anything dealers and all that. So if you go down to here, the problem they have set and the objective, the problem statement here you can read. So despite tremendous advances in route optimization over the last decades, there remains an important gap between the theoretical route planning and the real life route execution. So in real life operations, the quality of the route is not exclusively defined by its theoretical length, duration, or cost. So, but basically they have said in the first three lines is there is a very big difference between theoretically route planning and the real life. You will be also knowing because theoretically everything is perfect, but in real life everything sucks, right? So, experienced delivery drivers have great knowledge about the complex operational environment in which they have to serve customers on a daily basis to allow a safer, more efficient, as I said, and sustainable last mile delivery. So, if anything happens in last moment, in last time, in hurry, you don't have to go in hurry and make a long route. And so, means you have to think of a way where in last mile also there is an effective way of going in, means having a transportation in a such a way that you can reach your destination in a very good efficient manner with well supposed proposed time. So it is critical to leveraging the tacit information for improved route planning. And the objective is the primary goal of last mile routing research challenges to encourage participants to develop innovative approaches leveraging artificial intelligence, machine learning, deep learning, computer vision, and non-conventional methods to produce solutions to the route sequencing problem. So you can use any of the methods as you have seen in LinkedIn also. You are seeing very advanced companies also growing with artificial intelligence, right? So if you take an example of Tesla. So Tesla is making with artificial intelligence only, right? So they are having some AI models in it, right, to identify its routing. So that's why, and here you have to think very real life possibilities and bring out a solution. So sequencing problem that outperform traditional optimizer driven operations research methods in terms of solution quality and computational cost. So you have to think in such a way that the quality will be the best and the solution proposed is best with the less or the minimum operational cost, so that your idea is very great. But if your idea is very taking very much operational cost, that not will be handleable. Okay, right. So that's why they have taken three things into consideration: so cost, quality, and your innovative idea, how you are approaching this challenge, right? So you can learn more things here if you click here about the challenges, right? You can see every detailed thing. Tacit knowledge often contradicts optimized route plans, objective, and data provided by Amazon. They've given you this data will include, as you see in an ML model, you can make models, various different models. So the data will be including that they will providing the shipment level information, the transit level, the route level information. These three data packs they will be giving you, and the separate data sets will be given you with the same information for another 1000 historical route sequences will be used to evaluate performance of the proposed models. So data from additional resources, they have participant must disclose the data resources. That is, if you took a data set from Kaggle, you or anything, your data sets, you have to mention that very clearly and very genuinely. You have to make the data attestors a very critical challenge they have done, as it is with MIT transportation and logistics. So it's not a small thing, or it is not a that type kind of thing, right? So you can see here eligibility and rules, awards and incentives, registration, challenge updates. Okay, eligibility and rules, anyone I can you think I can apply here, and let's see what are the awards and incentives. Participants will be having opportunity to work in a very large real life problem. The winning team will receive a award of $1 lakh, right? The team with a second highest will be receiving of $50,000, and the highest third will be getting $25,000. So recognition, all participants will be receiving a certificate of participation in the last mile routing challenge signed by the Amazon Logistics VP and the director of MIT Center of from Transportation and Logistics, which is a very, very, very great, I think, if you do. And because you participate and do a model, and you learn a very, very different kind of things, you know. And after that, you will be also looking to get into these top three notches, right? And career development, in addition, top three teams will be invited to interview with Amazon for research options in the last mile organization, and may be invited to present their work students in front of MIT. Wow, it's just awesome. So, and there are also chances of your publication papers or your patent or your anything type of journals also. Okay, all type of participants, all participants will be invited to submit an extended academic paper on their work for potential publication. Oh my god, all participants will be getting a chance for their publication. I thought that actually only the top three will be getting, all participants will be getting a chance for your publication of papers from this model that we have done. So in a peer review proceeding document, wow, this is amazing thing, man. The most academically compelling submissions on the will be featured in the scientific review paper of MIT CTL. That is, my god, just awesome. Just read it and do your things, research about these things. Registration is here, click that. I think they will ask you more. Okay, this is the timeline. So research period starts, data and instructions released, participant registration closes at March 29. So March 15, they will be giving you research and period starts as the data and instruction, that the data sets I was talking about you, they will be giving you tomorrow, I think tomorrow or okay. So let's see, participant registration closes, and so as participant registration closes on March 29, so please be good in this. And if you are good in ML or AI or making models and your laptop, anything, Google Collabs, right? So do this. It is very, very knowledgeable thing. And May 15, optional deadline for participants to submit their preliminary models. Okay, you have chance. March, April, May, around 2 months you have, man. So June 18 is a final submission deadline, man. March, April, May, June. So around 3.5 months you have in your hand to make a proper model and with research. So you will be having a chance to get a publication, man. So if you do this with a great project perspective, you'll be getting a very huge amount of things, you know. So winners will be announced in July 30. So that's the thing. Yeah, they are asking you these things, and next things they will be asking you, do this all. Just read and go and read. You'll be understanding it, everything. So this was all about this thing. Okay, for your staying updated about these events, you can sign up here. So after giving your mail ID, they will bringing you more updates as they send the when is the data sets are sent or the information, new information is coming. So they will be giving you mails, right? So this was all about this challenge, Amazon last month routing research challenge. Make sure you participate in this. This is a very unique challenge I have found out with my research also. I will be also going personally with this, taking my model in it. So make sure you don't miss this, right?